This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Absorbing some offense here.
She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing. Look at her go.
Wearing down the opponent. Here's her chance.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Penny in predicament.
And the champ kicks out.
Too soon.
She is on fire.
Comes up big with a reversal.
What a strike.
The champ is in a bad way here. Her championship reign may very well be reaching its end here tonight.
Give her credit, though, guys. She may be on the wrong end of this battle right now, but she is showing absolutely no signs of giving up.
Oh, incredible height.
The challenger is starting to slow down a bit here.
But you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know
this might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, it's over.
This is raw power here.
Gut-wrench suplex coming.
There's more to come. Another. The superstar still not done.
Oh, what a slam that hurt.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Absolutely punishing.
She might have it. Oh, continuing to punish them.
That might have done it, Cole.
The champion retains.